Where's the Red Sox team that had 108 games, that won 108 games last year? They're behind the Rays right now. The Rays of all teams. This is terrible to see. This is a disgrace. This is blasphemy. Blasphemy! It is a disgrace! Disgraceful! They're thinking of selling right now? I think they still have a chance at the wild card, but not with this team. They need a buy, if anything. They cannot be selling right now. It's disgraceful. They need to get Madison Bumgarner or someone to help in their bullpen, and they can try to put this team back together, but it's disgraceful how much Alex Cora is putting this team, the position they're in right now is terrible, but they can help with working at the trade deadline.